Hey guys, Golden Get Back here with another video. Today we're going to be doing Bean Bozzle Edition, and as it says right there, it's fourth. Told you it was fourth. So we're doing the fourth edition Bean Bozzle Challenge. I know I haven't, this is not the first time I've done it, but I got my friend here.
What's up?
I put his channel in the description. He doesn't have a lot of subscribers.
I know, but I need more. Yeah.
I don't have any, barely. So, let's get right into it. So, what do you want to do?
So, just in case you don't like it, we got water here. Yeah. And we got the trash can in there.
Down here.
Just, we got the trash can. So, if we can spin it out. So,
you want to get some dye? Or some dyes? Dice.
Okay, let me go get some.
So, what we're gonna be doing is doing the dice. Whoever gets, let's see, whoever gets the highest number. Say like one is the lowest, six is the highest. Getting ready, and after whoever wins. Of the Airheads, extreme sour, and we're not sponsored by Airheads. We're not. So I explained the rules. Whoever gets the highest has to go first.
Okay.
So six is the highest, one is the lowest, and the winner gets gets two of these.
Four. I got four.
That's pretty hard. Okay. Six.
You have to start.
Okay, so I'll hold it right here.
I got it.
Alright. I have to do it.
Shut up.
It's kind of hard because I have to hold. There we go. Ooh, we're then right in the middle.
What is it?
It's more to lawn clippings. Dude, yeah, it's like, it's lawn clippings.
Yeah.
Lime or lawn clippings? This is like the best. Lime? Oh. Lime. Wait, no. No. I don't know. They taste like exactly the same. So, I'm gonna move the camera. Get in here. Here, get over here.
So let me start.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Wait.
I think that was good enough.
I got this. Wait.
Lime and lawn clippings, dude. I need to put something to hold it. Of course it falls out. I got it. It's fine.
It's lime. Definitely lime.
Okay, Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks? It was right there. I know, I just moved it. What's the color?
It's this one right here.
I got it, sir. That does not look anything like that picture. Okay. Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks? Okay. That's two. Peter, Peter. Peter, Peter, Peter. Ah. I mean, like.
What did I get? No way.
Should to the camera. Oh my god, we got the same thing twice in a row. You have to smell it. You can. Yes, sticky sock, didn't you?
Mm-mm. I got Tutti Frutti. Wait. Yeah, Tutti Frutti.
It's kind of hard to tell. Lime or long clippings, dude. It's lime. Lime.
Wait, that didn't count.
Oh, no, it did.
Booger, what is it?
A juicy pear or booger?
What was that one?
This one.
These ones?
No, this one right here.
Oh.
Ah.
Juicy pear or booger?
That's like the worst because you keep the booger taste in your mouth the whole time. You got booger, didn't you?
He got booger!
Hey, you want to smell it?
Oh.
He got booger.
Oh, that sucked.
Butter. Dude, it's literally right there. It was buttered popcorn. Dude, look. It's right in the middle, but it's more to buttered popcorn.
You're dead. You're dead. No, I tasted that one before. It's disgusting.
Either way, it's disgusting.
I was trying, when I got them, I was trying it over at Chick-fil-A, and I got that one, and I had to spit it out. It was disgusting.
It's bad either way. My nose is stuffy.
What was it?
Rotten eggs.
That was disgusting. I know, I told you. It's the worst one.
It's gonna stay in my mouth the whole time. Wait, so it's. I gotta keep these scores down. Let me get a pen first.
It was, I had to spit one out. You spit one out.
Yeah, so it's how many. No, you got two good, so it's.
Are you serious?
B.
It's right in the middle of berry blue or toothpaste and lime or long clippings.
No, it's toothpaste.
Yeah.
I mean, both of them are good anyways.
I know.
Just wait, let me write the scores. So good.
Berry blue. No, it was toothpaste, but I like it still. I don't have to spit it out.
I mean, you still got it bad, though.
But it's still good.
It's good either way, so we got.
Does that mean I have to spit it out or something? Like, does that count as one of the bad ones?
So, we got two here. Another one. And one bad. But you got two bads.
Wait, that was from the toothpaste, right?
Yeah, that was toothpaste.
I still like it because I already.
You gotta be kidding me!
What?
Caramel or moldy cheese? I hate caramel!
If any of you guys watch Jacksepticeye, it's the worst one. I saw the video, he barfed. And just to let you know, there's actually one called Barf.
Yeah.
As you see here, there's one called Peach or Barf.
Okay, Barf. Booger's not as bad as Barf, though.
Oh, you better get a good one after this.
It's strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish. That's the one that's bad.
The worst one?
No, I'm just saying, that one tastes really bad.
Compared to dog food, canned dog
food. Oh my god, I hate that one.
Dog canned food?
Yeah. Canned dog food. not gonna delay this anymore. It smells pretty good, to be honest.
You eating it?
I'm pretty sure that's caramel corn. Dude, right when you bite in it.
It's so bad.
Dude, that was moldy cheese. We're tied right now, 2-2.
Oh, wait. Okay. Imagine I get, if you get spoiled milk or coconut.
It's whoever has, the highest goods.
You see? No.
Yes, sir. A very smoothie, deep fish.
In my mind, I was saying I did not want to get that one, and I get it.
No, but it was literally in between juicy strawberry banana smoothie and dead fish, or juicy pear and booger. I think he moved it to this one. He's booger horrible. You can pick one.
I'm picking. Which one is dead fish?
This one.
Oh my god.
It looks bad as a jelly bean.
Nope, that's dead fish.
Hurry up and eat it. Let me smell it.
Smell it, it's dead fish.
He's right. Drink that.
Yeah, I am not eating that.
Do it.
If I eat this.
Oh yeah, if you forfeit and you don't want to eat it, the other person gets a good point.
Not letting you, do I have to eat the whole thing in order for you not to get a good point?
No.
I can just eat half of it and if
no,
I
No, you can, if you don't like it and you spit it in the trash, you get a bad point. If you, like, do decide not to eat it, then I get a point. You have to still eat the whole thing if you want the good point.
What if you get the bad?
If you get half, nobody gets a point. Oh, so nobody gets a point. There's still half in his hand. Okay, the recording ended someplace, but if the camera turned off. Okay, we're back. So recording ended. As I was saying, it's 2-2. He has 3 beds, so it's my turn to spin.
I just got a dead fish. You do not want to know what happened to my stomach. I didn't throw up, but.
Okay.
Oh my god, what? I'm guessing dead fish.
I got booger. Or juicy pear. Dude, I am dead right now. Like, boy, look at this. And...
oh my god.
How's this? I think that looks like a booger. It's supposed to be juicy pear. How? Tell me, please.
In the comment section below, please tell me why it wasn't.
So we're gonna do whoever gets 5 points first and good wins. Smells like juicy pear, but I can't touch anything.
Are you gonna give me the good point? Refuse to give me a good point.
Juicy pear bugger. Do I do it? Do I do it? Do I do it? For Team Goldie. Or Team Golden.
Are you talking about Team Instant?
No, Team Golden. Instant. I'm doing it.
This is for Team Golden Gecko. booger.
I still ate it though, so it counts as a bad point.
So we're tied?
We're tied. Sir.
You got booger? Oh my god, I feel so bad for you. Wait.
He got
buttered. Why?
He got buttered popcorn and rotten egg.
Holy.
Just hurry up and eat it. Buttered popcorn or rotten egg?
Which one is that one? Oh, it's this one. Oh, good. Jesus Christ. Wait, this one right here? No, that's some. It's this one right here. That's moldy cheese, right?
No. It's buttered popcorn or rotten egg. It's that moldy cheese. Dude, that's not even the right one.
It isn't?
No, this is not the right one. You got buttered popcorn or rotten egg. It's this one.
Oh.
Here, let me pause the recording. You can ask what your dad.